Chris Brown was wanted by the LAPD on the same day that girlfriend Rhianna had withdrawn from performing at the Grammys due to bruises on her face. Brown was charged with assault and was in jail. Bail was set at $50,000, which he paid, and he has now been released.